I've seen people who are living at the beach in camp, camping kan. Dengan periuk, belanga, baju gantung semua tau. Okay, living at the beach lah. Living, really living with the beach. Bukan couple, it's with kids and all. Dengan periuk, belanga semua, dengan tempat masak.
Satu family lah.
All family, okay. And not one, not two. I've met a lot. A lot of people in that scenario have called me. But this is not the worst scenario. People think this is worse lah. Can you imagine for your family, you and your girls, and then you think, kalau satu hari tak ada rumah, duduk kat beach tu, macam tak boleh imagine lah, teruk lah. No, I tell you this.
Dah rabak habis lah kira pada kita.
This is not rabak. You know, I have people who call me, tinggal kat tong sampah.
Ay, my goodness. Tong sampah yang dekat.
Tempat, tong sampah tu yang big ni tempat tu. Bangla datang kat barang kan. Bangla, they will have a small staff room kan.
Bangla you seen this?
I have customers who call me, they live there.
Aduh, ya Allah.
And then they live there because this cheap rental, dia bayar Bangla duit sikit. Bangla stay dengan friend ke apa. Dia stay there.
Ya Allah.
It's still not worse ah. Okay. I have people who stay under the block. Ada tinggal block, dia taruh macam apa. Apa tu, kain tu. Yang kalau you
partition ke kain.
Kain alas tu. Partition tak boleh kayu ke apa tau. Nanti nampak kan. Kain base, kain base.
Okay.
Kalau block tu kan macam tu basikal ke apa, dia kain base. Dia tinggal kat dalam. Okay, still not worse. I've seen somebody who has called me before, dia tinggal kat tangga.